In the Me Too movement, casual conversations are considered especially heinous. In North America, the dedicated women who pursue these vicious character assassinations are members of an elite squad known as privileged white women. These are their stories.